What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Bugs back, and guys, the support is unbelievable. Once again, the fan base, all my fans are coming together and they're dropping comments, guys. And this one, another 10k, 30 likes on this one again. Another insane sub making video, but this time it's silver. And guys, the support, oh my god, my fans are unbelievable at 200 subs. I can't even imagine at 500 and 1,000. The fan base is strong. I hope it keeps this way. Guys, don't just drop 10k. Come on, comment more. I want to see more comments. I want to see questions. Questions about the game, questions about the NBA, questions about MLB, questions about the NFL, fantasy questions, everything. I want to just blow up the comments. I'll answer everybody. I'll 100% answer everybody. And guys, this is going to be another Stub making video for you guys. And also, I got a new outro. I probably already said it, but check out the outro. It's awesome. Big fan of Giannis, as you can see. Big fan of Ortiz, even though he's retired. Even though I'm a Mets fan, but they kicked the Yankees' ass, so it's lit with that. So, yeah, I got the Mets in the back. But, yeah, guys, I'm really loving the support. Keep up the support, man. It's awesome. I really appreciate it. It's crazy stuff. Some of my subs, what they're saying to me, man. It's really early. It's early in my channel. But, guys, let's get into the video. So, first off, man, yesterday, to start off the video, look at this. I pulled three of these packs, and you want to know what I pulled? You will not believe what I pulled. The first pack, you can go check out my Twitter if you don't believe me. The first pack, I pulled Aaron Judge, guys. The second pack, I pulled Justin Verlander. And the third pack, I pulled Yoenis Suarez. Yoenis Suarez was a loss, but if you don't believe me, my complete auction, Justin Verlander. I didn't buy him here. I did not buy him. I pulled him. You can go check out my Twitter. If you're a loyal sub, go follow my Twitter. I post there. I talk about a lot of stuff on Twitter. You want to go follow me. But guys, this video is about a silver stub making method. Next is gold, then diamond. And also, if you guys are interested in a budget making video, let me know, because I can make an awesome budget video for you guys. I already got a thumbnail set for that video. So let me know in the comments if you also like that. Do you guys have low stubs and would like to know what budget cards to buy and what budget cards to stay away from? So let me know. So let's get to the silvers. Ready? All right, let's get to the silver edition of Insane Stub Making Method. Let's go. Okay, I'm sorry I'm screaming. I'm just super excited, man. We're about to hit 200 subs. We're at 197. What? I'm not even kidding. Every new sub has commented. It's unbelievable. My comments are blowing up. It's crazy. All right, so let's go. Best way to make stubs, silver edition. Here it is. Number one, Nick Pavetta. 240. Three right there. Let's see how much money I can make in this video in a quick 10 minutes. Another one. Let's go. How much can I make? And if any of you guys have any suggestions for some beats in my video, any beats you guys like, you could also let me know on that in the comments for that as well. I don't know. I hope you guys like my outro too. I love Pick It Up. I love Famous Dex. Love Rich Kid. All that stuff. Hope you guys like them too. I don't know. You guys probably aren't a hip-hop, but I am. We got another one right here. Let's just keep going. I'm spamming the auction for this. I got 10k stubs. Got my stubs up a little bit. Let's keep doing this. I'm gonna do it with every single freaking player. This is honestly, the silver way might be a lot faster. Like, look at this price gap right here. That's a huge price gap. I'm just gonna spam all these. Let's see how many stubs I can make. Oh, we got Seth Lugo. Where is the man? Seth Lugo making those stubs quick. 459. Here we go. Man, there we go. Let's keep going. Oh wow, wait, did I already post one? I think I did, but whatever, I'm posting another one. 300, that's a big price gap. Quick 150 stubs after the reduction. Let's see. Caleb. Ooh, that's a little expensive. Let's keep going. No big price gaps. This one's pretty good, but nah, I don't like that. Card's not active. You want to do like active players, honestly. This is a good one right here. Quick 200 stubs after the reduction. Let's go. Let's keep grinding. 7k stubs left. Let's go. This is how I made all my stubs last year. I'm not even kidding. And guys, I don't know. I was looking. I want to get a sponsorship. Like, I don't know. It's kind of early in my channel, but I'm trying to get a stub sponsorship. Hopefully, when I get to 500 stubs, I can apply for one. Because, dude, these websites, they're giving away 300,000 stubs for literally $100. 150,000, you're getting double the stubs for the same price, which I find crazy. And honestly, I might buy some stubs off the website. I don't know, but I'm really interested in that because I could build a god team. I could get Cy Young and all those guys. I could do it legit though. Honestly, I'm probably gonna stay legit. Starlin Castro is that much money? What? That's crazy. Do not buy that. Brian Anderson, yeah, he's so underrated. Rugi Odor, that's a good one right there. Rugi Odor could be a gold this season. He is mad. Oh, we got Mike Miner. Let's go. Let's keep going through this. Let's see how much money I can make. Probably not going to make that much money. It's just a short period of time. But in about an hour, you could easily pick up 5 to 10K stubs. Easily. But guys, like I said, do 10 of these. Put 10 down on these guys. Put like 10 buy nows. Go play a conquest game or something. Make it quick. Come back and sell them. I'm telling you, it's so amazing, man. Let's see. Where's Rugi? Where the hell is Rugi Daddy? Is he down low? Where? There he is. 747. I'm going to make 200 stubs right there. More than that, actually, after the reduction. Crazy stuff, man. This method is fire. Jonathan Scoop. Scoop. Let's go. 378. Zach Cozart. Not that good. Let's keep going up. There's so many silvers. Look at that. Jonathan Villar. What? That's a freaking snag right there. Make mad stubs from that. Wait, is this edge up? Frick it. Let's do it. 1497. Always undercut by one stub. Just get the kids pissed off, man. Always undercut by one stub. Another one right here. But see, sometimes your auctions get flooded and it gets overwhelming, but it doesn't matter because you're going to be happy when you make mad stubs. Look at that. Got the Villar. Going to make those quick stubs. Let's go. That fast. I want to cut him by 2. Give him a little space. I don't know how to pronounce this guy's name. If someone knows how to pronounce his name, someone tell me. Let's see. Admias Diaz. Does anybody remember how good he was? What was it, 2 years ago? I had him in fantasy. I loved him, and he fell off the face of the earth. What happened to this man? I do not know. He was so good, guys. Oh, man. He was amazing. But let's see. We got Derek Rodriguez. That's a good one right there. So, honestly, silvers might be the best way to go. Honestly. They're the biggest price gap. Really. Oh, Rugi sold. Made a quick 200 there. Maybe a little more than 200. So, let's keep going. I hope that Jonathan Villar sells. Let's just pray to God that sells. Because that's quick 300 to 400 stubs right there. Let's keep going. Honestly, yo, forget I'm doing it. This guy, Kachaki, whatever his name is, I don't know what it is, but I'm dropping a sound on. Let's see. Kikuchi. I think that's his name. U-Seal. I don't know. Mariners fans, please tell me. I beg. Don't know how to say it at all. Let's keep going. Michael Givens. I guess people are going to think he's going to go, but don't pick up this card. His inside is up. If you want to keep him, don't pick him up. I wouldn't. He's way, way too overpriced. That's not a good one. Let's keep going. Any good ones? Oh my God. So I'm guessing. Okay, so what I realize is that the lower silvers have the biggest price gap. So that's the best one to go for. That's what I'm realizing right now. 100%. This guy is. He's so fast. He's going to break out this year. He's 100% going to go off. Yeah, so. Oh, my God. So, guys, stick to the low silvers, I guess. I guess that's the move. That's got to be the move, guys. The low silvers are. Oh, my God. This guy. Did anyone see the video of this guy throwing a two-seam fastball that moved like. Oh my God, go look up the video of this guy's two-seam fastball. I was freaking out. Oh my God, yo, he threw a 99 mile an hour two-seam fastball. The movement on it was unbelievable. Go look at the video right now. It's crazy. Oh my God, Gary Sanchez is that expensive? Wow. I mean, he did have a three home run game, but wow, his last six hits were six home runs. So, yeah, he should get upgraded. I got the guy. The guy I cannot pronounce. I got him. That's Stubbs right there. Where is he, though? Spot the name. I can't spot it. I'm blind. Spot the name. Oh, where is it? All right, I'm just going to go to Mariners because this is a waste of my time. Let's see, where is he? Alrighty, I'm gonna make a fat 300 stubs. Let's go. Your boy Bugs with the stub making methods, you know they're always fire. They're awesome. And guys, the fans are unbelievable. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please stick to this method. Use the method. Blow up the comments. Ask me any questions. 10K for another giveaway. Guys, the support is unreal. Please just keep asking questions. It's unbelievable. I'm at 200 subs and the fan base is this big. Unbelievable, man. I hope everybody stays blessed. Peace out. Have a great day. Your boy Bugs is up next. Let's go.